Now we've cooked the mixture for about 10 minutes. That way the carrots have had time to soften some. And we're just gonna mix this around. And now as we're gonna add the rest of our seasoning, we're gonna add our basil. Then add the rest of our parsley. I'm gonna stir that in and make sure that mixes in as well so it'll cook evenly. Now after the tomato sauce is done cooking, we're going to transfer it into a bowl to sip. This will make it easier for us to scoop out for the lasagna.